So last year I purchased a vanity mirror tray just like the one you're going to see me making here, but I wanted to challenge myself and make one for under $10 that looked just like it. So I did it. Everything here is from Hobby Lobby. The total cost, $10. Look how glam this looks. Oh my goodness, guys. What do you guys think? I think it came out so amazing.